Hello, good evening. Everything set up beautifully. It's a perfect night for football at the King Power Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Leicester City up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins four of those battles will win the game.
It's a very attractive match in prospect, and it's Tottenham Hotspur who get things underway. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Is it going to be? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
So back in business, and it's Spurs in front here. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Tielemans. A glorious chance. Whichever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Yeah, with it. Real chance, and this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
It's going their way, 2-0. Over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Romero. Should be! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that! This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. James Maddison. Reguilón. Lovely work. Surely! Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment! A lopsided contest. 4-0. Ricardo Pereira. Can he take advantage? Oh, that's a fine save. It's a corner. Cleared away. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Can he finish? Unable to get a body in the way. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Son. That's how to rob them of possession. Skip. On. Can he convert? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. On. Can he finish? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. So it is, the first half story has been written. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Romero. Well, big chance! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
See this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Can he take the chance? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Away again, this game very much over as a contest. Ndombele, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Oh, big opportunity! Few can finish quite as adeptly as Harry Kane. A goal for him! underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And it might be, and there is the goal. He's found the net, shy and confined.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Chance to finish. Harry Kane, master finisher. Has been an utterly one-sided match. And a throw-in forthcoming. So making the substitution now. Here's Ndombele. To take on the shot, and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. To beat your opponents. Is it a goal here? Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. For them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And time for the change now. Throw-ins given. Now Iheanacho. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Possession. Can he make it count? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add.
Well, as you can see, that was totally against the run of play. But what a good goal. That's how to go from defence to attack.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. A good and fair challenge. Will it be Harry Kane? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. About the outcome, surely they now have been removed. chance for stoppage time to be added on. Oh, surely. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Blows his whistle and Tottenham are the victors. They get the 3 points from this game. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.